I had never been in 30-foot seas before, but I told Captain Bill I have to try. And so he put me out, and what a thrill. I was looking down on the boat like it was a bathtub toy, and then he would go up, and I could not see the boat some of the time, just the mast, and I would follow the American flag for wind direction. You know, you can always swim in flat water, but you can't always be in 19,000 feet of water in 30-foot seas.